Hello and welcome to this edition of the Red Hot Review for PHTV. I'll be reviewing the England-France match from last night, but there's a bit of a twist. I'll be eating one of these, a ghost chili pepper. It's going to be immensely hot, I've got no idea how this is going to go. So let's see how this goes. Okay. England beat France 2-0 last night at Wembley. Dele Alli and Wayne Rooney scored the goals. It was it was a really good match. England played a lot better than they did against Spain on Friday. It was quite an emotional match, really. First game for France since the attacks in Paris on the Friday night. I thought Dele Alli was man of the match. Young lad playing well in midfield, played really well in the hole and roll. Bro. He broke the play really well. Scored a brilliant goal, a little deflection on it. But yeah, I think he's going to be England's future, Dele Alli. Oh my god. And yeah, he's going to really playing that role for a good few years for England. Contrast experience, obviously, with Rooney, getting his 51st goal for England. And it was good, even though it was just a friendly. This France team, they're hosting the Euros in the summer. We've got world-class players, Lloris, Varane, and there was a Griezmann and Pogba even on the bench last night. Just tell you how good a performance it was from England. Restricted France to hardly anything going forward. So I think, it was one of England's best displays in recent months. And the pots revealed after the game as well. They're in the top pot. They hope to get a reasonable draw. And who knows? Who knows how far they can go in Paris? In France. Hopefully they can get out of the group for sure. Hopefully they can get past the quarterfinals. And yeah, that's pretty much it for England versus France. You can follow PSTV on Twitter, follow Frequency as well, because I'm part of that. Just getting a few looks here. But that's Red Hot Review, England versus France. Let's join us next time. Thank you. Oh my god. It's not that bad at first. And then just the burn builds.
Out of five, what would you say?
Oh, what is it? Five.
Oh my god. How good the match was.
Out of five.
It was a good match. No, lads. 4 out of 5. First half was a bit of a lull until Dele Alli's goal, but after that, sparked into life. Second half was really action packed. And it was two good teams. Oh my god, I'm crying here.